How do you know if your Ethernet cable is bad? Check your Ethernet cable for signs of damage, such as scratches, kinks, fraying, or exposed wires. Examine the connectors at both ends to confirm they are not broken, bent, or corroded. Hey guys! There is a better way. I will show you how to test an Ethernet cable with a multimeter in today's video. An Ethernet cable has 8 color-coded wires with 8 metal pins on both ends. This is a straight-through cable with a pin schematic the same on both ends. To test the cable, you will be doing a continuity test. If the cable is good, the multimeter will beep and you have continuity. You first want to clamp both ends of your Ethernet cable, so they are next to each other. On your multimeter, set it to the continuity setting. Press the probe leads against each other to check if the multimeter is functioning. A beep will indicate that the multimeter is working. Touch the leftmost pin on the first RJ45 connector with the left probe lead. Touch the leftmost pin on the second RJ45 connector with the right probe lead. You should hear a beep if there is continuity. You won't hear a beep if you don't touch the same pins on both RJ45 connectors. If you hear a beep, you can proceed with the next pin. Test all 8 pins. If you don't hear a beep, that wire is bad and you should get the cable replaced. I hope this video has demonstrated how to test an Ethernet cable with a multimeter. I look forward to seeing you in the next video.